president. There was a shootout in a school.
Oh my god, that is tragic. I'll need all the information on my desk within 1 hour.
Dear Mr. President.
Whose proposal is this? I want to meet with the scientist right away. Call for a meeting.
Mr. President, the scientist is here.
Hello, Mr. President. It is an honor to meet you. My name is Prince.
It's nice to meet you too, Mr. Prince. Take a seat. I saw your project and I want to know more details about it.
Sure, Mr. President. This project is called Drone Scanners. We will use spectroscopic millimeter wave technology.
Whoa. Can you please speak in English, will you?
Sorry, Mr. President. I shall explain in simple terms. Here's the model.
Wow, interesting. How does it work?
As shown in the model, the drone scanners will surround the building, scanning people entering the building, people exiting the building, and people that have firearms and identifying them. If so, we'll contact the cops.
Is it complicated to build these drone scanners?
There's nothing a bunch of young scientists can't do, sir.
That is, if they survive their schoolings without shootings.
Mr. Aditya, we are trying to solve a crisis here.
Sorry, Mr. President.
Mr. Prince, are these like the scanners at the airport?
Not exactly, Mr. President. The scanners in the airport are X-ray and gamma ray scanners. The scanners we are using are spectroscopic millimeter wave technology.
Okay, will these be costly?
But I'm pretty sure they're going to be cheaper than guns.
Mr. Aditya.
Okay.
Can you use anywhere else?
Of course, Mr. President. These drone scanners must not only be used in schools, but in any other public places, like train stations, airport, malls, etc.
Imagine no long lines of security checks in the airports.
Wow, that would be awesome. Thank you, Mr. Prince. I'll look into it as soon as I can.
Inside.